One of three people charged in the Youngstown murder pleaded guilty this morning. Jonathan Figueroa was charged in the 2017 shooting death of Marion Bugdahl. Attorneys recommended a four-year sentence as long as Figueroa testifies against co-defendant Alex New. A third co-defendant, Fred Nolasco, was found incompetent to stand trial. Prosecutors say the three wanted to steal gold bars from Bugdahl, who ended up dead. He will be sentenced at a later date.